some last day in Philippines. So what do you think about that? About the Butuan, Dagupan, say?
Well, yeah, sad days are, our last days are sad days.
Yeah.
Because I think our team has grown together. I think we share a very common vision, you know, and I love that it's nations. You know, it's not just people, but it's a representation of nations. I think we had some very good outreaches to Tuan and Wuhan. I feel like your team modeled Jesus in every way, from professional, you know, medical side to being silly with the kids. And I think that's very important to us, that we go out and that we touch the people, that we're the hand of Jesus to people, that we don't necessarily have to use words. We talked about that it doesn't have to come in the form of necessarily a prayer, although we did, but that it came in the form of a touch. And that leaves an impression. And again, I'm impressed that your team came and was generous in every way. That you've been generous in your time, that you've been generous with your finances, that you've been generous with your gifts and talents to the people. And I saw no prejudice, I saw nobody pull back from touching or hugging or praying or loving or giving. And I hope it's the beginning of a very long partnership. And I'm honored and humbled to have your team accompany us. And please come back. Amen. Thank you, Sam.